Braun gets that chance at In Your House in July. On the same night Michaels wins the Intercontinental title, the Heartbreak Kid volunteers to be one of Diesel's lumberjacks in the title match against Sid. Sid would blame his loss on that blow. Now they both want each other. They're set to meet at SummerSlam for the Intercontinental title. But Sid turns out to be just a bystander as interim WWF president Gorilla Monsoon replaces Sid with Razor Ramon and makes it a ladder match. However, with the constant raving and politicking of DiBiase, Sid gets the winner. Now, for the first time on national TV, Sid and Sean will meet one-on-one.